that back on. Yeah, I'm Goofy, if I remember right. Yeah, normal. Yeah, rock. Yeah. Excuse me. All right, again, preview. Okay. Yeah, I do. Thank you, Kelly. Yep, that's like me. To a point. What kind of outfit should I go for? Yeah, I do. Yeah, when I had my hair. Oh shit, I've got to change that. Okay, that's better. I forgot, I still had my old music thing. DC's. That's basically what I wear. Glasses. Skateboard deck. Bit old school, shall we? So I like very tight. Yeah, I do.
You've taken quite a fall. Let's fix you up. I think that you are going to need medical history.
Nope. Yeah. I don't think I can have that plane. We good?
Dude, that was an insane amount of surgery. I can't even believe you're alive. But yo, they fixed you up good. Look at you, man. You are good as new. Yo, let's get the hell out of here. Oh yeah, before we roll, let me show you my backpack. Got everything we need. And the most important thing, the map. Downtown's got the sickest rails, but you gotta watch out for security though. It gets rough sometimes.
You're busted.
Old Town's pretty fresh too, man. Lots of plazas, lots of ledges, and there's even a skate park that all these dudes built. You wanna bomb some hills? Then we're gonna hit the res. Super steep hills, super gnarly trees. traffic, it is hectic up in there. Y'all even heard about this crazy new spot up in the hills? It's invite only, though. You get some sponsors, you get some coverage, you turn pro, you'll be able to skate all the spots. All right, but first things first, San Van Alona has got a great subway system. We can get on the train and get anywhere in the city. So let's grab a train, let's head to the community center, and let's start doing some rehab.
All right. Basics, let me learn the flick. Okay.
Dude,
let's relearn how to play this game.
Is a perfect place to learn the basics.
Why is it always fucking music?
Hold the right stick directly down and then flick it straight up. Do a big ollie. Hold the right stick down until your knees are fully bent and then flick it straight up. If you hold the right stick down just like an ollie, then flick it off to the right.
Okay.
Now try this hot shot. Yo, bananas. Yo, that was good, but now do a real high one. There you go. Time to step it up. Come on.
Okay.
That was a dope kickflip, but check it out. Pay attention to your stance, because your footing will change your tricks around. All right, now let's try a simple shove it. So, alright, try this.
Hey.
Alright, it seems like you got it down. But just so you know, harder tricks, they're just variations of ollies, kickflips, and shoving. Now you can ollie, but to skate obstacles, you gotta learn timing. Do a small push, tap the X button. You hold it down a little bit longer, you're gonna take a harder push. All you need is 3 good pushes and you're up to speed. You can use the X button to push with your left foot and the A button to push with your right foot. Make sure you get a good approach when ollieing up a curve. Give yourself enough speed and distance and you'll... Hey dude, just cruise around the parking lot. 3 hard pushes get you to top speed. Brake when you need to and don't run into anything. If you want to try to ollie up on those 2 platforms over there, you got to time your ollies right.
Oops. It'd help if I actually did it properly, wouldn't it?
Yo, that was good work right there.
Yeah, okay. Learn how to boost big air. Okay.
Now you learned how to ollie into the air. Now let's teach you a couple of options while you're up there. When using tranny to get air, prepare your ollie early and wait for your front wheels to get to the top before you pop. When you're in the air, use the left stick to spin your body. Make sure you get your board straight before you hit the ground. Pull the right or left trigger to grab with your left or your right hand. To do a tweak, push the right stick in any direction while you're grabbing the board. You want to make sure you let go of the tweak before landing. That's all there is to it. All right, let's ollie off that thing. Damn, that was huge. Okay, let's see you grab that board. Spin you around while you're in the air. So let's go try some of those.
Oh, got an achievement.
Proper. All right, the next thing we're gonna do is get some air, grab your board, and tweak it. Yeah, that was sweet. Yeah, dude, that was sick. I think you're ready for some grinds now.
Okay, here we go. Okay.
Getting on a rail is all about a good approach. So line yourself up right and time your ollie perfectly. When you're in the air, use the right stick to adjust your board. The way your board hits the rail determines what trick you're gonna do while you're on it. All right, now take your ollies and your timing, land on the rail, and you'll be grinding in no time.
It would help if I actually, ollie, wouldn't it? Oh, what? Fuck off.
No way.
Hey.
Buttery stuff. Yo, I'm psyched to see that you're out here and you're ready to do this. I tell you what, I'll film you for a little while. Let's see what you got. And go. Yo, that was pretty dope. Let's check the footy on that. You know what's really sick about this game? You can go to the pause menu, select replay, and then you can mess with the footage any way you want. You can go forward,
yeah, okay. Don't
you can go
care about
that. You can even... Dude, I hope you're psyched, because that one was dope. Alright, let me explain to you about the mini-map. See that dot in the middle of it? That's you. You see all those other little icons around it? That's all different stuff that's right in that area. Could be pros, could be challenges, could be what ass. So skate over to it, see what it is. This map, it is definitely useful. You nailed it. Yo, that was a hot one.
Right, so we're going to that flash one, I guess, first.
Yo, Shingo! Yo, Shingo!
Alright.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, we got a new player in town, man. Look, I can see it on the tip of your tongue. Go ahead, ask. Go ahead, ask.
You wanna play a game of skate?
Wait, what? Oh, shit.
Did it look like it hurt?
That was one of the first tricks I learned.
Okay.
Did that look good?
Really? These cameras were really shit. Hey!
Okay, that didn't hurt. It's like I'm playing
Oops.
Against PJ Ladd. That was funny, huh? That's one of the best ones I've ever seen.
Okay.
You might have me on that one. Let's see yours now. There's no way I'm gonna win this one.
Getting too simple. Even though he can't land it, even though he did land it. Sure.
That one was perfect. Anyone can do that one.
Okay.
It's like I'm playing against PJ Ladd. I love that trick.
I didn't. Fuck her.
Hey, are you okay? Oh, that hurt. You might have me on that one.
Ah, it's not counting grabs. Okay, sure.
Oh, I wish I'd give me a 2-letter lead next time. Dude, kill it. Seriously, you could totally get some photos in a mag. You should try and hook up with Seth. He shoots photos for the skateboard mag. I'm pretty sure he's shooting down at the elementary school.
Okay.
Dude, what's the square root of zero?
You beat Shingo? Big deal.
Because that's what Mr. Johnson said I got.
Look at the map. Right, I'm guessing I check these things out. One sec, guys. Right. Doing nollies. Sure.
Okay, so you got your ollie, the foundation of all tricks. You know, push it back, flick it forward, you pop. So this time, try flicking.
Dude, that was sick. You got those nollie tricks on lock.
Okay. Right. I keep forgetting I gotta flick up.
Thank you.
check it out, man. Today is your lucky day. You know who that is? That's Jason Dill.
Okay, manuals.
How's it going? Manuals are a big part of skateboarding. If you haven't figured it out yet, manual by pushing slightly back.
Right.
Bill wants to see you flip into that manual.
Fuck's sake.
Yo, we gotta take that one somewhere.
There you go.
Yo, flip in, flip out. You can probably take that thing anywhere.
All right. Get into the red arrow now. Didn't flick. Follow him to school. Okay. Watch out for traffic. What the fuck do you go stupid ass way for?
Hey, don't lose them.
Dude.
Yo, Ali Bilalo will be proud on that one.
Damn it.
Come on, keep up, you're losing.
What up, man?
Yo, that was buttery, dude.
Okay.
I think I'm okay.
Hey, dude, I'm Seb. I shoot for the skateboard mag.
Looking for a grind. Sure, I could try that.
Yeah, I knew that was the one.
Yo, it's your photo. Pick one. If you ain't feeling it, you could always do the challenge again.
Yeah, I do.
Yo, I'm pretty sure that Sam hooked those photos up nice. But, we should also get busy filming, man. You don't got it all footy, basically? That just didn't happen. Once you get enough footy, then you can get sponsored. Once you get sponsored, then you can get paid. The hell you think I'm doing here? Yo, to get in the game, you gotta come up. To come up, you gotta film.
right, so you gotta. Fuck's sake. Let's go to these things, shall we?
Yo, I wonder how long my Carol's been here for.
Supper.
Yo.
Okay, whatever.
Doing single tricks are sick, bud. I think you're gonna want to show people.
You see that thing on the screen right there? It tells you how good your line is. So make sure you keep it going and get as many points as you can. Few seconds
and
we're done.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
Yo, if you take lines like this and put it in the streets, we're gonna be getting great footy all day long.
Right, okay.
Hey, come on, let's just film.
No, I'm doing the... Oops, too late. I was on the wrong side. Damn it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You see that big hairy beast over there?
Hey man, what's going on?
Okay, more grind stuff.
What's going on? Let's see how much board control you have.
Yeah, dude. Now you gotta bring that when we go to photos or rent a contest. You'll be unstoppable. Hey, come on, let's just film.
Okay. Oops.
Yo, sorry to pull the plug on you. You just gotta put it together a little bit better. All right, let's do it.
Motherfucker.
All right, man, let's go.
What?
Hey, sorry to pull the plug on you, man. Line just
yeah, retry.
Yo, camera's on, so hit it.
Hey.
Yo, peep this out.
Hey, it's Shingo. I'm gonna go check out the best trick contest. You should enter. Yeah, I told my mom I'm gonna go to the library and study. She believed me. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll see you there. Bye.
Okay. Yeah, I'll travel there, because why not? Be a bit quicker.
Hey there, my name's Cuz. I'm going to be emceeing the contest. Kind of a coot, so deal with it.
All right, round one of this best trick contest is on the big blue boob out in the center there. See how big you can go, boost some airs, and just make sure you don't hit anybody else. Have fun. Music makes skating better. Start skating when you hear it. Hey, Shingo, come up here. Show me how you did that.
Damn it.
You just give it up on yourself. I like you.
Oh.
Oh, what happened? Oh, that's smooth. What the capital said? Hey, you get out of my cooler. Now.
You got better than me.
Ow, that was a take. It's not too late to take this. Let's see it.
I think I've done it.
Okay, I've had work.
Trick performing is verboten as of now. Ow, that was a stick session. Let's move on. Hey, welcome to round two. If you want to score big, get up onto these mani pads, throw down a manual, possibly a grind. See what you can do across that gap. Land that as a sequence, and you're scoring big.
Wait, what?
On your mark, get set, andale! All right, we got a wild card now. That's what I'm talking about.
Nice one. Everything turned.
You motherfucker.
Oh, sometimes you just gotta pay the price. What does it mean when a bird crouches on your head?
Oh!
Oh!
How
disappointing, okay, wasn't it?
I can't. I think I got this one. Damn it. Okay, Kelly. The point of that. Okay. You know, I don't mind people not talking. As long as people are watching. Or lurking. I'm happy.
I won't be nice unless you give me food, so give me food, please, 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 I'm so hungry.
Don't even bother carrying on. We're done.
Thank you for putting on a show, because that's time.
Actually, all I'll do is stop the music.
That's it. Contest is over. Take a look at our new winner.
Dude, I did not think you were going to put that one down, but you did. That was fresh.
Hey, it's Shingo. I got on my hands the new skateboard mag, and there's this photo of this guy who was at the best trick contest. You should go to the shop and check it out. It's pretty rad. Check it out. Gotta go.
Yo, let's go hit Regs. We can either take a nice fun skate down there, or we can hit the subway. Your choice, dude.
How far do you have to go? Well, the tutorial here. Oops.
Yo, that's Danny Way. Man, I love skating with him, dude.
I'm gonna need some dynamite after that one.
What's going on? Hey, what's up?
Okay.
You have to pretty much learn how to pump, or you can't skate transition. But once you get it down, you'll be launching huge airs before you know it. To prepare for a pump, you want to push up on the left stick as you approach a transition. Once you hit the transition, you want to release the left stick and stand up. Pumping is a huge part of riding bowls and half pipes, but you can also pump to get big air on any curved surface. If you need to get a little bit of extra speed on the streets, try pumping some tranny. It's definitely going to help.
Damn it. Oh, new achievement. What else we got? Nothing.
Dude, that trap was big.
Okay, whatever.
Damn, are you alright?
Hey, he broke my arm. I'm fine. So, where are we going? Here. Yeah, get a train and skate over, shall we? Oh, I'm gonna try that again. That was even worse. But I landed it. Hey.
Hey. Saw your photo on the skateboard, Mac.
Yeah, that's a sick photo.
Hey, this is Eric. He rides for the shop.
What's up?
Hey, we're having a little demo later today. It's our annual Jubba Jubba Jingle Jam to commemorate the... What does that commemorate again?
I don't know. The last time you landed a kickflip?
The Jubba Jubba Jingle Jam. Yeah.
Well, if you want to skate in it, come and check it out. Oh, hey, there's some shop t-shirts over there. You can grab one if you want.
Oh, it's a Jubba Jingle Jam. Okay. Dumbass.
Hey, yeah, why not? This is Cuz again, and welcome to the Jubba Jubba Jingle.
There's a lot you can do in such a tight space. I want to see somebody up riding on toi. One. Eric, doing it right. Fabio from another planet and in first. Fabio.
Oh, that was ridiculous.
Oh, fuck off.
First place goes to Fabio.
Damn it. Fuck you. Fuck off. Okay, I can't jump up there.
Now, what are you thinking? Dude, check yourself.
Anyone got a shovel?
Not bionic.
Nice.
Oh, that's a serious owie.
Oh,
and we're done.
Hey,
on,
little few points.
Crowd, give it up. Judges are losing their minds. That indicates to me you're in first.
Oh, another achievement.
Way to come through in the jam. Okay. Come on, let's just film. All right, here we go.
How sloppy as fuck.
finally got a chance to see all this amazing footage I've been hearing about. I mean, it needs to be tightened up, but...
Yeah, it's crazy.
Hey, put him in the shop video.
That's a good idea. His part can replace yours.
What? Come on, man.
Hey, don't worry. But yeah, I think we could find a spot for this stuff. Congratulations. Just got your first video part.
Oh, I'm an amateur.
Hey, it's Mike. I'm gonna go and shoot some photos today down at that spot, just for fun or whatever. You should come down.
Yeah,
you
know, okay.
There's a lot of doors opening up for you right now. You got a really sick hookup at the mag with Seb, but you know what? I'm not even sure who my man Mike shoots for. We should go check him out.
Right, so look what we got in. Okay, where's the photo? See how far I can hold this. What? Fuck off.
Yo, how many times are you gonna let these cars hit you, dude?
Where is this guy? Okay, it's not showing. Go. Right, can you show me now? No. It's more like it. Just bounce off everything. No, I've gone too far, but...
What's the matter with you?
Fresh!
Hey.
Yo, that is precision. Yo, we skated here the other day. It was dope. You want to hit it? Dope. Every time you come across a spot like this, I'm going to put it in the spot Bible that I keep in my backpack. All the best spots in San Van are in there. Certain spots are no skate zones. All that means is there's some security there. Don't let that stop you, though, but if they catch you, they're going to knock you on your ass.
What are you doing?
Yo, what up, Mike?
Oh, hey, man. Yeah, I know this guy. Saw him on the news. Heard about the best trick contest in the demo. I even got some coverage in the skateboard mag, too, huh?
Hello?
I'm feeling the mag, but the news and the other stuff? Come on. More skate than that.
Hello? We're shooting here.
I gotta get back to shooting.
Hey. Bum rush the set.
Nah, you don't fucking do that.
Hey, there it is. You got something to work with now.
Yo, it's your photo. Pick one. If you ain't feeling it, you could always do the challenge again.
Yeah, that one.
Hey, you want to do something pretty fun? You get yourself into some sort of trouble, and I'll film it. And go.
Hey, I'm not gonna warn
you. Yo, this is our spot. I've been skating here longer than this guy's been working here.
Okay.
Hey, sorry, didn't get it.
Retry, I guess.
And go.
Motherfucker. Yeah. Stuff that for now. Fuck off.
So we better bounce now, because Grandma's going to come back with a vengeance.
Oh.
Yo, Grandma's going to be pissed.
Right, sit in the points. Okay. Damn it. Didn't get the flick. Wait, what? Okay, I didn't. Okay. Yeah, a bit too much. There you go.
Dude, this spot is completely done.
Mate, I need to take a quick bathroom break. Be back in a moment. I'll put some music on. Alright, let's pause the music and get back to it. Alright, so what we got? Yeah, I'll do that one. I want to turn the fucking camera, but you can't. Damn it.
Hey dude, welcome to your first pool jam. I'd like to give a big shout out to Joel for hooking this sucker up.
Oh no. He broke my arm. Yeah, let's go back and do this video thing. Damn it.
Sorry to pull a plug on you. That line just wasn't cutting it. Try again. And we're rolling.
you stoked? I'm stoked. Let's check it out.
Okay, there you see it again.
So that one's a keeper for sure.
Hey, dude, it's Mike. Come meet me.
Sure, okay.
Yo, how's it going?
Let's see what this is.
Okay, camera's on, we're rolling.
Hey guys, this is Freeway.
Why are you filming?
It's what he does, he films skateboarding.
Great. I'm going skating with a filmer and a photographer. Who's this guy, my sketch artist?
I said it was all right if you came along.
Whatever. Don't come crying to me if you fall or get hit or something.
All right, cool. Punk.
Yeah, whatever. I'm heading down to Slappy's to pick up some bearings first. Oh yeah, Slappy said he had something to show you at the shop. Said you'd be stoked.
Let's roll.
I'm right behind you, come on.
I shouldn't. No.
Fuck off. What the fuck?
The point of this is for you and Freeway to do this together.
Soon enough. Oh, what the fuck? I'm quite glad I didn't take that. Damn it, get up, get up, get up. Mother the fuck off!
Hey, don't lose Freeway! Get in check!
I just beat the hell out of tic-tacking in a parking lot, huh?
Saw that.
Are you serious? My first shot at Thrasher. Sick.
You're the one in Mikey's photo. How serendipitous. It's a nice photo. You make a good
team. What the hell? That was supposed to be my photo.
Yeah. Grind this, flip that, whatever. When was the last time somebody ran a shot of a hill bomb, huh?
I have an idea. Why don't you show our new friend what you think skating's all about? You know, take him to one of your little races. Oh, races. Hold on. Excuse me. I gotta get this.
Hey, you got your first photo in Thrasher? Tip of the iceberg, my friend. Tip of the iceberg.
Right, I think I'm going to call it there.